Throw all three.
Throw all three?
Yeah, it'll be funny, just at the same time. Hey GQ, I'm Christian Pulisic, and these are my 10 essentials. All right, number one, all white Air Force Ones. Very simple, plain. They match with pretty much everything. I just can't live without them. I definitely have other colors in Air Forces, but I just think the all white ones just are such a classic, so they're just my go-tos. These actually aren't super clean right now, but I tend to always try to get new ones as soon as they get a little bit dirty because I gotta make sure I keep them fresh. I'm not gonna smell them, but they're not too old, so they shouldn't be too bad. Here we have my special cologne, Tiziana Terenzi, Kiaka is the scent. It is the best cologne, my favorite one. It just smells lovely. You know, you gotta attract all the, you know, girls out there, and they love when you smell good. So yeah, this is my favorite one, and I always have this. I don't even know how to describe it. It just smells like heaven. It smells like everything beautiful in the world put together, pretty much. I've had this for like a couple years now because this one's like my favorite scent. I like the brand as well. They have a couple other good ones, but I think it's good when you have like your own scent, you know, because people remember you by that, and I think that's pretty cool. The next essential is my Reese's peanut butter cups. These are my favorite chocolate candy, my go-to snack. Growing up in Hershey, Pennsylvania, you know, I gotta rep the Reese's cups. I just love peanut butter and I love chocolate, and when you mix the two, it's like the greatest thing in the world. So yeah, have to have these. I've tried all the flavors. I like the white chocolate, but I think the originals are just my favorites. I try to stay to a pretty strict diet, but if they're around, they're hard to resist for me. I'll say that. Here you go. Here we have my chain with the cross on it. This is the most special one to me because my mom gave me this, and I pretty much have it on all the time. And I love it a lot. It makes me, you know, feel like I have God with me all the time, and my mom is with me as well. It actually belonged to like some of her relatives from a while back, but I kind of just like was with her one time, and we kind of saw some of the stuff just sitting in her like little dresser, and I was like, do you think I could have this? And she was like, yeah, absolutely, take it, wear it. And now I don't take it off. I always keep it close to me. I normally never really wore necklaces. I mean, I have a couple watches, but This one is important to me. The next one is my phone, my cellular device. Of course, I think pretty much everyone nowadays has to have, you know, this on them at all times. You know, there's just so much you can do on it. So this has always got to be nearby. I'm not super big on like the newest version. If I have a phone, I'm good. But I mean, at some point, you know, you want to get the newest one, but they always add these little features, but I don't know what it really is. I use House Party a lot. I don't know if a lot of people do that. But that's how me and my friends talk. We all like just get into a house party, and I think it's pretty funny. Sometimes we have like a little trivia night, you know, you do like, you can play some fun games. So it's kind of cool. I gotta check my screen time and make sure it's not too high because I gotta stay off my phone, you know? And up next, we have my toiletry bag. It is one of my essentials because I pretty much take it everywhere I go. I have some important stuff in here. Sometimes some of my other essentials that I carry in this one. But yeah, when I go to games, I keep all my stuff in here, and traveling, you know, it's always nice to have with me. This is a Louis Vuitton. A very close friend got this for me, so I'm very thankful for that. This is obviously very important. You always need your wallet with you, just in case, you know, you gotta show your ID, you gotta, you know, pay for things. That's just how the world works nowadays, so you gotta have your wallet on you. So one of my biggest ones. I've had this wallet for a couple years, I think, but it's still one of my favorites. I try to keep as little in here as I can. Like, I have some dollars in here. I don't know why, because I don't live in America, but it's just some weird things I have in here that you'll find every once in a while. Chapstick. I always gotta have this on me. I don't even know if it works. I just think it's good and it's nice. It smells nice. I think they just want you to keep putting it on and it makes your lips more chapped, but I don't know why I'm obsessed with it, and I always have my chapstick with me. This one is a Burt's Bees. I don't really care too much for the brand, what it is, but this one is nice. It's like has a honey scent, and it's very nice. I think I have more chapped lips because I use so much chapstick somehow, but when I put it on, it makes me feel better for a short period of time, so I just keep putting it on. AirPods. Gatorade was so kind to give me these special Bolt 24 edition AirPods. I always love listening to music, so these are so easy, and yeah, put them right in your ears and, you know, block out the world and listen to music. I listen to a mix of everything. I like rap, I really like country music. Yeah, kind of all different sorts of music. I like a bit of everything. I do like podcasts as well, so these are good for that as well. You know, you go on a trip or something, an away trip, and podcasts are really nice. My dad has a wonderful podcast, Mark Pulisic, that you guys should go listen to. Up next, we have my Chelsea face mask. It is obviously an essential in the strange world that we live in nowadays. So, yeah, always, you know, have that on, because you gotta protect yourself, you know, protect everyone else, stay safe. It has the Chelsea logo right here, as you can see. So it's nice, you know, rep my team. I definitely have a lot of Chelsea face masks. It's not exactly this one all the time, but you know, you gotta have one on you. Thank you, GQ, so much for having me. Hope you guys enjoyed. These are my 10 essentials.